Well, that's probably the last thing I'll be buying. That's 4, so I got some more life. Great. You again. Why does he do that? He just throws himself on the ground like, I'm not gonna do anything. Well, which I didn't do anything, but you get the point. Yeah, this one's tough. This one's be his older brother. That's never gonna hit me, so just stop doing that move. Oh man. And it hit me. So much for a gold medal. Trying to get at me. Stop doing that move. Shit. Hold on. And look at that damage I took, man. Yeah, I definitely have to put these on. This is tight. I'm really hoping she has a dragon uppercut like Ryu and Ken from Street Fighter. And what the heck is this, man? I gotta fight this? Oh, I just gotta run away. Yeah, I wanna fight him for looking so stupid. Those slinky arms.
Coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta? Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister. Sister? You've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. Time for daydreaming.
Huh.
hold it all up again. But perhaps this can be to my advantage.
Alright, hopefully I get to kill you for good now. I'm tired of you. You can never really hit her like that. You can get like two hits and that's it. Damn. Oh, she didn't like that. So I have to hit her from the back to get all my combo. Stop that. Oh man, she got the whole thing off. I got one more, so I'm good. I like that red hot kick she has. Gotcha. Gold.